Nazan and Afshin Jam, thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to ask you a few questions with regards to the formation of an international tribunal in order to try the Islamic Republic of Iran for its mass murders of the 1980s. Could you possibly give me your opinion and what you think about such tribunal?
I think it's an excellent idea. I think it's imperative that we create a kind of tribunal like this. I'm not sure what the end result will be. I don't know how much of an actual role it will have, and if it will be considered at the international level by international criminal courts. But at the very least, we have to try, and at the very least, it can act as a symbolic gesture. First of all, what it will do, it will bring peace of mind to so many families that have been victims of this brutal regime. Those, you know, husbands and wives and parents who've lost families in during the 1980s or and beyond, that they'll know that somebody has heard their cries, first of all. Secondly, they'll have captured this in their history for future generations, and it will act as evidence for the practical application in an international setting towards, let's just say, The Hague in an international criminal court. I think it's a really important thing we can do.
And as a supporter of such tribunal, how do you think we could possibly attract other people around the world in order to globalize such tribunal amongst other people, such as Professor Payam Akhavan or other people who may be interested in taking part in such tribunal?
As we say, if you build it, they will come. And I think if you create the format, if you actually start getting some of these victims coming forward and sharing their stories, and you have these documented, at that point, you can then approach professors and human rights activists and lawyers and getting judges from around the world to become interested in this. You can, of course, get spokespeople and high-profile people, celebrities, to understand the importance of such a tribunal. And, of course, through the social network sites, we can spread it. There's so many ways, but I think the first step has to be